Hi, this is Tammy with the Oviedo Chucks, and I'm here with Carlin from Hospice of the Comforter.
So good to see you. We're so thrilled to be here today. Susan has been so generous in offering a percentage of all the cleaning costs that are going to go to Hospice of the Comforter. We really rely on the community for their support because the community needs hospice, and hospice needs our community.
Fantastic. I know I have personal experience with hospice when my father passed away. What a godsend. Thank you for what you do.
It's our privilege and our honor to be able to serve the community.
Well, thank you again for the invitation. I'm really proud that Susan is going to be giving a percentage of the sales of the cleaning boxes because, you know, they represent the reason for the season with Christmas coming up. They're wonderful gifts for Christmas or any book. I've given them for birthday presents, Mother's Day presents, and things like that. So come on in, check things out, and know that what you purchase is a beautiful gift, and part of it's going back to serve the community as well.
And every day truly is a gift.
Hi everyone, it's Tammy, and I'm up here at Susan's Treasure Chest in Lake Mary. What an awesome gift shop, Susan. You should be so proud of yourself.
Thank you, Tammy, and welcome everyone. We want to welcome you all to the holidays and to Susan's Treasure Chest. Please come in and shop with us either online or in the store. We welcome you. We do gift wrapping, and we'll ship your gifts for you, and we'll make sure they're everywhere on time.
So I heard that if you come into the store and you really like something, you really need to get it when you see it because the inventory changes constantly. Is that true?
Absolutely. We go to the America's Mart in Atlanta. We've gone to Denver. We're going down to Fort Lauderdale. We're actually going to Orlando to do gift shopping. And we don't buy a tremendous amount of inventory. So when you see it, it's wonderful to get it because it may not be here the next time you go shopping.
That's great. And there's a lot of really unique things in here. That's what
Absolutely.
I like.
Absolutely. And there's a lot of things in here that are made in the U.S. as well. We're trying to pride ourselves in having products that are here that we want to support our local artists as well as supporting the U.S. products.
I'm Delilah. I'm the creator of Featherations. I create feather fascinators, bridal, and hats. And this lovely young lady is a perfect example for the green feathered fascinator and her beautiful red hair.
Hi, I'm Catherine Napier. I'm a local artist here in Seminole County, and I help bring awareness to wildlife and endangered species. Please come by Susan's Treasure Chest and see my original artwork and my prints.